Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download OpenSea application on your Android device. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. In order to download OpenSea application on your Android, first make sure that you are connected to a Wi-Fi or a cellular data. Once you are, tap Open Play Store. In the search box that appears at the very top where it says search for apps and games, type in OpenSea and search. You'll be able to find the application displayed in the search result. If you tap on the app, you should see further information about it. Tap on the install button in order to download the application right away on your Android. It'll only take a couple of while depending upon your internet speed, so always be sure to be connected to a strong internet while downloading any kind of an application. OpenSea is a peer-to-peer marketplace for NFTs and cryptocollectibles. You can buy, sell, auction, and discover cryptokitties and so much more with the application installed in your mobile devices. Once the application is downloaded, wait until it installs on your Android, and that is how you can easily download the OpenSea NFT Marketplace application on your Android device. You should see an open button popping up right beneath or right beside the app. Tap it on to launch the app open. That is how it is done. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.